What's up, everybody? It's Chris with Dealcasters, and today we're talking about the best piece of furniture that you will ever have in your home, and that is the Big Joe Classic Beanbag Smart Max, which is a massive top seller here on Amazon, and that's one of the reasons why we picked it, and then the reason why we kept it, and we have a bunch of these Big Joes all around our home is because it is seriously awesome. So here I'm unboxing it. You can kind of see the way it comes. This is one of the smaller sized Big Joes that there are, but there's all kinds of different sizes, and you can see just how much of the beans that are in there. But if you're gonna need to fill it up for whatever reason, they sell filler things in order to do that. And so I'm demonstrating here, if you just take a paperclip, there's two zippers, one that goes one way, and then once you get to the one end, you need to put your paperclip in the other end and open that up the other end in case you just need to fill it later after the, you know, beanbags after a while, the little white, foamy beans end up, you know, kind of flattening out. So you do need to fill them up. Not regularly, but, you know, if you need it, so, you know, to be a lot more full, you could do that. But for the most part, they come in just perfect the way you want it, and there's all kinds of sizes. This right here that we're showing was one of the ones we bought for one of our little friends, a small, young relative that comes over and just gets lost in the bigger Big Joes that we have. So I'm showing you how to, right here on the screen, how to fill that with the Big Joe refill bags. They come in different sizes and multiple bags, and it's real easy to do it. You just gotta slip open the corner, stick a paper towel tube in one end, tape it, and then just pour it and fill it. But there's all kinds of different sizes, but also different colors that allow you to, different shapes of Big Joes. These are great bean bags, solid. You could easily clean these things. That's the other thing. It's not only is it perfectly filled for you, absurdly awesome, as you can see right here, but there's safety zippers. You don't have to worry about it getting poked, poking you or anything like that. It's the perfect size if you want it for a dorm room, if you want it for a kid's room, if you want it for an adult's room. We have them propped around in our theater space to when somebody just wants to relax and watch a movie and end up falling asleep because they're so comfortable. The Big Joe Classic Smart Max bean bags are something that we have multiple ones throughout our house, and believe me, it is the most comfortable piece of furniture in the house. And I hope this helps you.